light up the sky. It's the entertainment thrill of a lifetime. Mary Poppins, Walt Disney's newest and most delightfully entertaining motion picture. Starring the toast of Broadway's musical stage, the incomparable Julie Andrews.
For a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down, the medicine go down, medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way.
And America's fabulous funny man, Dick Van Dyke, as you've never seen him before. Mary Poppins, the fabulous adventures of the world's most charming and delightfully eccentric heroine.
I can tell you one thing, Winifred. I don't propose standing idly by and letting that woman, Mary Poppins, undermine the discipline. There's been something odd, I mentioned, extremely odd, about the behavior of this household since that woman arrived.
Yes, dear?
Ow! They're at it again!
Yes, the wondrous and magical ways of Walt Disney's Mary Poppins so completely and so hilariously discombobulate the family with whom she comes to stay in such delightfully amazing ways. Their lives are never again quite the same. And nor will yours be when you've been touched by the magic of this magnificent new motion picture from Walt Disney, Mary Poppins.
Ew, it's a jolly holiday with Mary.
Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Goodbye, Mary Poppins. Don't stay away too long.
I honestly can't remember why we kept most of this stuff to begin with.
Don't you remember that kite?
We used to love flying that with Mother and Father.
Those days are long behind me.
As I live and breathe.
I was flying the kite and it got caught on a nanny.
Mary.
Poppins, who came back?
You seem hardly to have aged at all.
Really? One never discusses a woman's age, Michael. Would have hoped I'd taught you better.
What brings you here after all this time?
Same thing that brought me the first time. I've come to look after the bank's children.
Us?
Oh, yes, you too.
We're about to lose our home. Everything's fallen to pieces since your mother.
Mother.
Nothing's gone forever, only out of place.
It's a good thing you come along when you did, Mary Poppins.
How'd you do that?
Do what?
So you've been off filling the children's heads with stuff and nonsense.
You've forgotten what it's like to be a child.
Everything is possible.
Even the impossible.
Off we go.